clause. So same logic over here, that if you don't follow any installment, suppose let's say there are three installments of partial shipment, or even that that LCB, we had taken that example also when we are doing this UCP article. That LC is called as what? Revolving LC, right? Revolving by time. Everyone knows this revolving LC, revolving by time and revolving by amount. It's there. Or else we'll take it separately someday once we come.